This is the first exercise. You're bending your hands and trying to bend forward. You can do it with foot wide open and foot with close. And at least 3 repetition of this exercise. This is a very good dynamic stretch. Then you're keeping your hands behind the head and trying to move back. In this position, we are keeping our hands clasped behind the head in a bit different position. Now we are trying to put hand on different shoulders. Why we are changing the hand position? Because it is giving a different stretch on the facial lines. So hand position changing is important. Ab tadasan mein jaise aap haath upar karte hain, like you keep in tree pose, you are just doing forward bending. And when you are doing forward bending, you are making a hiss sort of noise from the pit of your throat. Now this is another very important stretch in which you are holding your ankle first and trying to raise your hip up as much as possible. All these stretches that we have seen so far, they are dynamic stretches, so one can do at least 3 repetition. This is another, in this we are stretching the hamstring like a spiral, and this is a very important stretch. Those who have like knee bending issues, they can start from this position and raise the hip up like this. Same thing can be done on the other side. So hand position is just in front of the foot, and the weight bearing is there on the fingers. So it's kind of twisting sort of stretch, but very good stretch. One must try and do it, then only you'll be able to feel it. So when we are standing, we can keep the leg forward. A lot of people try to touch their toes. That's not the target. So if you're turning the toe in and bending forward as if trying to bend down, this will give you a very good stretch on the outer aspect of the thigh. If you will turn the foot outward and then bend forward, it will stretch the inner side of the hamstring. So when you're doing hamstring stretch, keep 3 variation: forward, side and left. So now you're keeping your foot or the wall touching each other, and you are pressing your knee out. Hold it there for at least 30 seconds for this stretch. This is a very good variation to stretch the groin area and medial side of the hamstring. In this, one leg is up, one leg is out. Here you are stretching, and when you are doing this, the left hip should not lift. So keep the leg as straight as possible and then move one leg out. So when you are moving the leg out, you will feel stretch on the inner thigh, on the adductor region, as well as on the medial hamstring. Okay, so this is again a very important stretch that you can do in a dynamic way, and you can hold the position as well. Okay, so make sure when you're doing this exercise,
your back is staying in good contact with the ground. Please like our YouTube channel and subscribe it for more videos. Thank you.